Ranger Vandham.
Well, now look what the cat dragged in.
Sorry we missed you last time. We could have come to meet you at HQ, you know.
Indeed. I suggested as much. Twice.
And we know how much I enjoy being told what to do. Anyway, I hear you tangled with a tyrant, way out of your league, on a training mission, no less. That was reckless, and goddamn magnificent.
So, Commander, to what do we owe the pleasure of your visit here today?
Well, I can't just ask Nagi to do everything for me. I'd be out of a job.
Hey, I delivered you the new recruit, didn't I?
Yeah, you won the bet. Don't worry about it, all right? I'll settle up with you later. You know I'm good for it.
The bet?
I'm sure I'm needed elsewhere. If you'll all excuse me, Commander.
Well, that wasn't obvious at all.
Huh. Look at you two. I swear, you're like two children excited about a new toy.
Look who's talking. I don't recall ever seeing you file a request to personally train a rescue before.
Is that so odd?
It is before we'd even asked her to become a blade, little Miss Stick in the Rear.
Usually I ask when I don't get your slang expressions, but something tells me to just let that one go.
Enough about that. Where are your manners, anyway? I still haven't been introduced to our new recruit here.
Commander Vandham is Blade's top officer.
In a past life, I was chief engineer on the White Whale. Same idea, basically. Someone has a problem, I fix it. You follow? Huh. Not much for conversation, are you?
So you still haven't told us why you're here. From the look of things, I'm guessing this isn't a social call.
You don't think?
No. So let's cut the crap and get down to business.
Ha! Sounds like you're learning my expressions just fine, Elma. Anyway, first we need Chatty Cathy here to choose a division and pull an assignment.
Pretty much everyone in New LA works for Blade, in one of several different fields. Helping to explore Mira, or to maintain order in the city, or... Well, you remember Nagi's speech, right? There are 8 different fields in all, and each one has its own branch within Blade. Officially, they're called divisions. Naturally, you'll want to choose one that best suits your personality and your talents.
Let's start with the Pathfinders. Pathfinder's number one responsibility is planting data probes, like you did on your training mission. It may not be the sexiest job, but important? You bet your ass it's important. We've only been on Mira 2 months. We don't know jack about this place. The more probes we install, the faster we can get our bearings here and give ourselves a fighting chance.
We've already detailed how important it is we expand the Frontier Nav Network ASAP. So, for the time being, I'll just remind you of the highlights. It helps us keep Blade safe. It helps us keep the city safe. And most important of all, it's the key to locating the missing parts of the Lifehold and recovering the rest of the human race.
Okay, next up, Interceptors. You met Akaloff and Evans, right? Irina and Gwen, this is their division. Interceptors have one main duty: protect New LA and everyone in it from the wildlife here on Mira. Right now, this is probably our busiest division. Interceptors ride shotgun for the research eggheads, they escort VIPs around, and they help any other idiots who get caught out there with their pants down.
Next are the Harriers. Remember Doug Barrett, the scale pilot conducting the test flight with Lynn? He's part of the Harriers. If you think of the Interceptors as defense, Harriers would be New LA's offense. They specialize in preemptive strikes on clear and obvious threats. But only on clear and obvious threats. They're not meant to go out and just blast any indigent that moves.
And you got your Reclaimers. These guys are in charge of finding the other pieces of the White Whale. Among other things, that is. Including anything of ours left behind after a battle. Skell debris, weapons, personal effects. It can get a bit morbid, frankly, but it's gotta be done. Until we're up and running here on Mira, and have this place completely figured out. Everything we brought from Earth needs to be treated like it's irreplaceable. Also, the search for the Lifehold. That's mostly on the Reclaimers.
Next, Curators. Curators are the first to scout ahead to unexplored territory, bringing back whatever samples they can get their hands on. Fruits, bugs, sticks and stones, you name it. It's not all picking berries, though. Being a curator also means being the first to encounter unknown indigens.
Next? All right, prospectors. Prospectors do, well, prospecting. They poke around, looking for minerals, resources, and whatnot. Things we need for everyday life here. We packed all the essentials we could on the White Whale, but that won't last forever. We need to be able to replenish our water and fuel if we want to survive. And sooner or later, we're gonna have to figure out how to replace things from scratch. From the socket on a Skell's knee joint, right down to the frying pan in Lynn's kitchen. Without these guys busting their butts, we'd have no future to speak of.
Next up, outfitters. All of our ground gear and Skell weaponry is developed in conjunction with private arms manufacturers, or AMs. Outfitters are Blade's way of supporting these AMs. They'll seek out anything that might inspire new weapon ideas, and even assist with testing new prototypes.
Finally, the mediators. These are the folks who keep everything hunky-dory with John and Joan Q public. Any problems a civvy has, they come to mediators. Fight with your neighbor? Mediators. Lost cat? Mediators. It's not a division for everyone. You need to be a jack-of-all-trades and a people person. Someone with my charming personality? Probably not the best mediator. But if you got what it takes, it's a clutch role, keeping things cool on the home front.
All right, so I think that's all 8 divisions. Any idea which one you'd like to join? Don't fret about it too much. Whichever you choose, you still have a lot of freedom in how you operate. Mediators can still get out there and mix it up, hunt indigens, whatever. And if a Harrier wants to take a break and settle an argument, that's their prerogative too. To be honest, even though it's sort of frowned upon, you can actually change your division whenever you like. So there's really no reason to stress about this. All right, you ready to choose?
Yeah, and we're on pins and needles here.
Then it's settled?
Thank God that's over. By the power invested in me, yada yada, you're officially a Blade.
Congrats, and welcome.
I know you're gonna do great.
Now for the job. Let's get down to brass tacks. Nelson's team has gone missing. Last contact we had, they were installing a data probe out in Eastern Primordia. Then, nothing.
Nelson. Pathfinders, right?
Are we talking indigens here or what?
Your guess is as good as mine, but they did have a skell with them. You'd think they could hold their own, or at least run away.
All right, we're on it. We'll head to their last known location and go from there.
Report whatever you find ASAP.
Of course. Let's move out.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Lay down some fire for me. I'll blast it wide open. Shadow strike.
Watch me lay in.
Hiding. Now. Melee attacks. Sky knife. Move in and do some damage. Let's go.
Locked and loaded.
Yeah.
hand-to-hand combat or focus on ranged attacks.
Let me know if you need a training partner.
Let's go.
Locked and loaded.
Hand-to-hand combat or focus on ranged attacks.
Let me know if you need a training partner.
Let's go.
Lock
careful.
Yeah. Now then.
Make it personal.
Guns and cannons.
Easy now. Slow and steady.
He won't beat me.
guess what?
I see.
Did you actually...
Nice. Move in and do some damage.
Fast.
Early bird.
That's,
they've seen us!
Burning Shadow Strike!
that is.
Strength comes from experience. That's true on any planet. Damn. I knew we would have heard from them by now.
It was definitely fighting something. But this damage, it's not the usual claw or bite marks.
No signs of the team. If they were eaten, we'd know it. So did they walk away, or were they taken? Right. Either way, they couldn't have gotten very far. Let's keep looking.
Hold up, Elma. Check this out. I'm picking up an Earth-based IFF signal coming from that direction. It's Pathfinder.
That thing over there, maybe?
It doesn't look natural, does it?
No, it doesn't. It looks like trouble.
And look at this. I'm picking up readings for other life forms, too. Multiple signals, moving around inside the structure. Elma, you don't think...
I think you're right. Look at their movements. They're controlled, orderly. They're definitely not wild animals. Now the question is, are they native to Mira? Or are they visitors like us? And if so, from where?
You think it's one of the forces that destroyed Earth?
Let's not jump to any conclusions. It's a big universe out there. Of course, we shouldn't rule it out either.
Should we call this into HQ?
Yes, but not from here. If we're picking up their signals, they might be close enough to intercept ours.
You there! Drop your weapons!
Stay calm. We don't want to provoke them.
Earth aliens! Surrender! Now!
They know about Earth? You may have been right after all, Lin.
What are you doing?
It's okay, Lin. Just stand down. I'm not sure why, but somehow they're able to communicate with us.
Meaning?
Meaning we need to know if diplomacy is a viable option.
Roger that.
We come in peace, and we're willing to negotiate. If you have any Earth alien prisoners, we'd ask the conditions for their release. If you don't, we'll leave you in peace.
No negotiations. No conditions. We have our orders. All Earth aliens must die.
For the diplomatic approach. What's the deal with wanting us all dead anyway?
Yeah, I wonder. They did mention they were following orders. Maybe someone higher up their chain of command would be willing to negotiate. Lin, can you give us an approximate location for that IFF signal?
Let's see. Seems to be originating from that building over there.
Then we'd better get moving. There's no time to lose. Take me. Dead. You killed them all. In cold blood.
Fortune did not smile upon them today.
Nelson.
You filthy Earth aliens do not belong on this planet.
You seem more fluent than the others. Are you in charge?
I am called Glennar. I command this squad. Alien. Now it is time for you to surrender.
Hello, Glennar. I am called Elma, and I command this squad. If this planet is your home, we apologize for intruding. We crash-landed here after our ship was damaged in an attack by unknown adversaries. We were hoping we could negotiate a peaceful settlement in exchange for our friends, but...
Peaceful settlement. Your words are wasted on us. All we can promise Earth aliens is a swift death.
Elma.
Right. We tried. Looks like survival the fittest it is. Fine then. Seeing as you know we come from Earth, I'm guessing there's a good chance we might have a score to settle with you anyway.
I don't get it. Why would they be so bent on killing all humans?
Who can say? Whatever the reason, this is dire news. We should let the others know ASAP. Let's call it in and head back to HQ for a full debrief.
Roger that. And here I just started to hope we'd finally escaped all this.
Escape! Yes, escape! Tatsu won't go on escape! Friends! Friends can't leave Tatsu trapped!
More Xenos? What should we do?
Stay back, Lynn. What do you think, Rook?
Finally! Dance of Freedom! Tatsu thanks you!
Interesting. One of the vegetables is sentient.
Talking potato? I wonder if it tastes different, too.
I know what we're having for dinner tonight. You don't know it yet, new girl, but I'm a pretty mean cook.
You are mean! Mean and cruel! Tatsu definitely not potato! Tatsu explained this to Dumb and Smelly Prone when they take Tatsu, but Prone not listen! Will never listen. Oh no, pon rude day, Prone first sent sticky feet on Mira, especially Tatsu. Tatsu witnessed Prone abuse firsthand. At this rate, entire no pon race in danger. Yes, Nopon are endangered species. So really, friends have social responsibility to protect Tatsu from danger.
Uh-huh. What do you think, Elma? Bake or fry?
Wait a minute. The beings who captured you, big brutes in armor? Little pointy ears?
Yes, prone!
And they're a more recent arrival here, is that right? They're not native to this planet?
Not native, recent! If friends want more details, friends must promise to protect Tatsu. Only then will Tatsu talk.
Right. Elma, you hold him. I'll peel.
Tatsu will talk! Tatsu will talk! Friends not get Nopon's sense of humor is all!
So if I understand correctly, this is your homework. The Nopon people are native to Mira. And then just recently, the prone show up and quickly hunt you to the edge of extinction. Is that right?
Not just prone. Prone and their nasty, evil buddies. Lots and lots of them.
Their buddies? You mean other alien races?
Other hungry alien races. They all gang up on Nopon. They do horrible, terrible things to Nopon. Someday, Tatsu will turn tables and eat them for a change. You'll help Tatsu? Protect Tatsu? Oh, happy day! It's settled then. In return, Tatsu will accompany friends back to their village.
What do you think? Take him with us?
He seems harmless enough. And he'd be a good source of information on Mira and the Prone. All right. We can debrief him when we report to Commander Vandham. As long as he passes the quarantine scan, we can bring him back to New LA.
Right. Let's get that out of the way.
Then Tatsu can join friends? Dance of joy! New friends are friendliest friends ever! I know! Tatsu has special thank you gift for friends, for saving Tatsu's life! Tatsu will lend it to friends for free!
Lend? It's not a gift if you don't give it.
Give it away? For always? For free? This would be insulting to friends and to Tatsu. No Nopon merchant worth his salt and pepper could do such a thing. Tatsu is grateful, but Tatsu not insane.
What? It's insane to think if someone saves your life, you might actually show them some real... And he's not even listening.
Friend, do you ever get lost? Tired of bulky maps and flawed memory? There is a better way. Friends, this is your lucky day. Presenting Follow Ball. Follow Ball is number one ultimate best super secret must-have Nopon item. If friends get lost out in wild, friends just follow Ball of Light to safety. And now it's yours, for free, to borrow. For now, anyway.
Really? Follow Ball? That's the best name you could come up with for your super special thing?
Meh? What would friend prefer? Fancy name no one understands so friend can feel smart? Now, time for Nopon's Dance of Generosity.
I don't know. Is that thing really gonna be all that useful? What if it's a trap or boom? It just blows up in our faces.
Ah, yes. That reminds Tatsu. If Follow Ball get damaged, Tatsu need to charge friends full price, plus restock fee.
So much for Dance of Generosity.
Stagger them with a melee attack.
Fire Carnival!
I'll make a first
slide. Fling him. Scream it. Pendant destroyed.
Help.
Move in and strike.
I'll make a first
strike. Go. This ball comes to you on a fight for them.
Is that it?
Hope I didn't get in the way.